Head coach Marianne Powers,
Hi.
Just unbelievable job to get to this point for your team. And so let's just start with, what do you take away from this experience, just your team getting all the way here to the national championship? Even though you guys did not end up going on top, still, you guys had a much better point differential than your first time against Oregon. So you guys have obviously worked incredibly hard to get to this point. What do you take away from this experience?
I think all the teams that were here over the weekend actually got better and peaked at the time that we hope the athletes in this sport will. And even last night in my interview, I didn't get to talk about Azusa Pacific. They were incredible. I mean, those kids are coached beautifully, and they have incredible acrobatics. They've been tough. It's been tough to get around them. So to get around them felt good. To get close to this felt even better. You know, I mean, we were 13 points out last time. This was we actually won the team routine.
You did.
We took them in the team routine, and that's a big event for us. So I feel I couldn't be more proud of these kids. These kids I knew from, I want to say, week three. This was a very special team.
Absolutely, indeed. And you competed the entire way with Oregon, and that's what really meant most. But now let's focus on your team a little bit here. You've actually got a lot of young athletes on your roster right now. So with this experience that they've had this year, how do you take it into next year with them getting another year older, even stronger into what the way the roster is for next year? So how do you think that your team could improve with some stuff next year?
I think next year we're going to bang out a little bit more on the strength and conditioning. I think we're going to go like with 3 weeks. I don't know if you – we were very strategic in how we planned that, and we worked really hard on their lower extremities and getting them really, really strong. Going to even step that up a little bit more. And I think with the S&C and a little bit more acro training for these kids, they're going to get a lot more solid. That's the plan, and recruit. Just keep on recruiting and get a couple level 10 gymnasts in here, maybe a tramp and tumbling kid. And I've picked up probably five or six great kids, but the freshmen understand it and they love it. The thing that I love about it is these kids love this sport. They love it.
Absolutely. And just again, congratulations on a well-deserved effort. Your first national championship appearance for the NCAA.
Thank you.
Just congratulations again. And we look forward to seeing you improve and get back here next year.
Appreciate it very much.
Your overall experience here and just like how your team just did so well this season coming back from last season.
Well, I'm a freshman, so I was coming into a new sport. I'm from All-Star Cheerleading, so I didn't really know what to expect. But immediately, like, all the upperclassmen, like, took us under their arms and they really helped us out and made me really excited for this year. And once we started, like, doing all the skills, I got really excited. And I didn't really know, like, how good we were until we competed in our first meet and, like, how much energy, like, we can just, like, come up on our own on the floor. And it's just been an amazing year. Like, I love this sport.
Absolutely. And now I talked to Coach Powers about this. You ladies, like, the last time you faced Oregon ended up falling by 13. Now with a 4-point differential, so much better than the last time. What did you guys do from that last point on from till now just to improve with all your skills?
Well, we were second in the nation. We said, all right, no matter what we do, we could still be second in the nation. Like, we're here at the finals. And so we said, just leave everything you have on the floor, like everything you got. And we did that. I think we did really well.
How nice is it to have like all your families just supporting you guys
throughout this
entire way?
It's awesome, like, being recognized as an athlete, like, again, coming from cheerleading. Like, we didn't really get this recognition from, like, our school or whatnot, so it's amazing. I love it.
And just, like, you're looking forward to the next 3 years, I would assume. So
oh, yeah.
What do you guys think you have to improve for next season?
Next season, I think our tumbling is definitely going to be improved with, like, incoming freshmen. And I know, like, everyone's just very determined to pick up scores, and our acros, like, improves every year, and our pyramids are always, like, on point. So hopefully they continue to be that way.
Well, again, congratulations on getting here, and we look forward to seeing you next year as well.
Thank you.
Thanks so much. Taylor Johnson, also one of the young freshmen on this Bobcat team. So, Taylor, just congratulations again from getting to this point. And what do you take away from all this experience that you had?
It was just amazing. Like, even from the start, going into our first meet, like, and winning that one just set the whole season off differently than it was from past years before. And every meet, we just tried to bring the best that we had that we could. So,
talk about, like, your freshman year in general. Just, like, how incredible is it to witness all this as a freshman? And just looking forward into your next 3 years here at the university.
Oh, it's great. Like, even we were just saying, like, even though we know we came so close tonight and we have 3 more years to do this, and we know that we can do this, and we're just going to bring everything we can. Like, every year there's going to be a new group of freshmen. We're just going to have to bring them in and have the team be united every single year.
Just talk about, like, from the last time you guys faced Oregon, how it didn't end up as much as what it was today. 4-point differential here in the national championship compared to a 13-point defeat when you ladies faced them earlier in the year. So what did you guys really focus on coming into this national championship game to improve and try to keep pace with Oregon as with all the skills that they have as a team?
The whole time, we just wanted to have fun. Like, we were like, we have nothing to lose. We made it to a championship. That was our biggest goal that we had. Like, we were seeded number two. We were just so excited. All we wanted to do was be calm, have fun, and this is an experience that, like, you can never get anywhere else. So.
And last question for you, Taylor. Any individual improvements for yourself or the team as a whole for next season?
I personally want to be put in basket rounds because I've never been in those, so I can be in every single round. I think that would be a good improvement for me. And as a team, I think we need to improve on baskets, and we just need to be united as a team at every single meet. We can never let it go. We always have to keep pushing and know that we can actually do this.
Well, again, Taylor, congratulations on well-deserved effort, and we hopefully will see you guys next year in the NCAA championship.